Hello everyone, I will explain how to use the Avalon Universal Test Fixture in this video. The tools that need to be used are as follows. Avalon Universal Control Board. USB to TTL cable. A multimeter is needed to judge the positive and negative poles of the PSU through testing. This is the data cable, which used to connect the control board of test fixture and the hash board. And next is the Avalon 1066 Pro hashboard for demo. A double row of cooling fan, used to dissipate heat from the hash board. The hash board is placed on top of the heat sink, then place them on the cooling fan. An Avalon 3300 power supply is also required. The cable is used to connect the PSU to the control board. The red and black power cable is used to connect the PSU and hash board. Now, we first use the multimeter to measure and judge the positive and negative poles of the power supply. The multimeter is adjusted to the beep gear. The negative pole of the PSU is connected to the shell, and the unconnected end is the positive pole. Now I plug this cable into a power supply. Then, I will start to explain this universal test fixture. It can be used to test the Avalon 1066 Pro, 1166, 1166 Pro, 1246, and 1246 Pro hash board. Before testing, we need to install the test file to the control board. The specific installation method has been explained in another video. Besides, we also need to use a soldering iron to solder the USB to TTL cable on the control board. When soldering, the red cable is ignored, the green cable is connected to the RX pin, the white cable is soldered to the TX pin, and the black cable is connected to the GND pin. Alright, I'm about to demonstrate how to use the fixture. Step 1. Use the data cable to connect the fixture and the hash board. Step 2. Connect the 6P cable on the power supply to the fixture. Step 3. Please see, plus sign stands for positive pole, and minus sign stands for negative pole. Connect the red and black power cables to the positive and negative poles of the hashboard respectively. Step 4. Plug the USB port into the computer. Open Management on the computer, select Device Manager, click Port, and select COM4. Click the Port Settings in the opened window, and set it to 115,200. Then open the test software. Select COM4 here, and click Open Serial Port. Finally, turn on the power switch. And press the test button. Okay, the test has been completed, and the log shows that the fault of the hashboard is no ASICs. Well, this is how to use the Avalon Universal Test Fixture. Thank you all.